For those who enjoy the ocean or for those who have never experienced it, a business in Plymouth brings the ocean to them. As Corey Bork reports in this week's Business Matters, New Wave Aquaria not only does that, but teaches a lesson about marine life.
Who would have imagined that inside an industrial area of Plymouth is where you'll find the beauty of the seas?
And this is our rainbow aquarium.
But that's the case here at New Wave Aquaria. It's where you'll find the largest collection of saltwater fish and corals.
These are called acans.
In Minnesota.
They are also from Australia, and they come in all different colors. You can see in the back over here, you have bigger colonies.
The business is Jen Wanner's passion.
It started in my apartment, so I had a little room where I would quarantine fish.
From her first aquarium, business that now looks like a marine museum.
By the time I graduated high school, I didn't even have a bedroom. I turned my desk drawer into like a sump system, and I drilled through my desk and I made this beautiful aquarium and had all the filters hidden. My mom was really mad.
From precious corals.
There's nothing like this in the wild.
To fish that come with names.
Her name is Clarice.
Clarice.
She just looks like a murderer from Silence of the Lambs.
But there's more here than meets the eye of the colorful fish.
With storms and global warming and all these other things, a lot of these species are being wiped out.
Wanner has spent years researching and visiting places around the world to find out what makes fish tick.
The end game for me is for people to enjoy these fish for long periods of time. I don't want to take a fish from the ocean and then have it die. That's sad. So I want the longevity. I want people to maintain these fish like any other pet.
And in the process, preserve a part of the ocean.
We grow the corals in-house. We cut them into fragments. We let them heal, and then we resell them so that we can take one specific coral and share it with more people.
Wanner guesses she has thousands of fresh and saltwater fish at her store. They even sell ornamental shrimp, but the top seller may surprise you.
Coral sales are number one. It's where we differentiate from basically any other store.
All with a purpose in mind.
Several of our customers have never even seen the ocean, so coming here and or having a fish tank allows them to have a piece of the ocean and also to gain an appreciation for the ocean, to see these animals and to say, okay, what can I do to help preserve, even in Minnesota?
For Business Matters, Corey Bork, CCX News.
And the price of corals varies greatly. A lot depends on how much color they have and how old they are. They can range from a couple of hundred dollars to several thousand dollars.